But then what really helps is this knee bar.
Oh god, it's so good. Oh
god. That allows me to rest. It's okay.
Oh god. No. No, man. Shit, no, man. I believe you get your ass kicked saying something like that, man.
To release the hands, it's okay to be like this. But it's really crucial to go upside down, because in this position, all of my body is absolutely free, without any tension, and it's just the calf that makes the tension. And I can really recover very well.
I got you now, Bat Damon.
Bye.
Beat little old Dobby.